is Ralph de Vries. I'm a vice governor of the province of Utrecht in the Netherlands. That means that I'm a member of the executive in the province of Utrecht. I was invited here for this interesting seminar about flood management and mitigation, especially because I told the people attending a little bit about how we are managing our governmental issues. It means that in the Netherlands we have different layers of government, and it means that we have to cooperate with each other in finding the solutions to fight flooding and to manage the water. In that way, we also have a number of projects going on in the Netherlands. Among ones is Room for the River, which is a national program involving up to 30 projects divided alongside the different rivers that are crossing in the Netherlands. One particular project I would like to emphasize is Room for the Lek River, which is a river close to Utrecht, the capital city of the province, in which we are cooperating with municipalities, water boards, and the Directorate General for Public Works and Water Management. This project involves making more room for the river, as it is already said in the title, but it is also working about recreational areas, making a public harbor possible, and in actually working towards letting more water go through the riverbed itself by creating more room for the river itself. It means also that we have to do something about spatial planning, about the places where we want to have housing, and instead of building houses again in the plains, the flood plains, we're now saying we couldn't do that anymore. We need the plains for the overflow of the extra water coming down from the mountains while the ice is melting in the Alps. I consider this project very important because it shows that different governments can cooperate with each other, find solutions and also find finances to make these projects happen. And I think it's an example which can also be used here in the Fraser River Basin as a solution for the problems they are facing here. So I hope we can bring some information and help them out. And hopefully in the next future we will be cooperating also on these kind of topics.
Thank you all very much.